latest WESH 2 weather update, I'm Amy Sweezey. We have had some wet weather in central Florida the last several days, and it is going to continue today and tomorrow. And it's not only us here in Florida dealing with this overall pattern across the U.S. We've got this blocked area of low pressure that's just kind of hanging out across the Gulf Coast. And because of that, we've had several rounds of rain, little disturbances that have kind of been rolling around that low. And until it gets dislodged from that spot, we are going to get more waves of rain for today, tomorrow, even part of Saturday, and then by the time we get to Sunday, we'll start to see some changes. This morning, we've got widespread rain, including during the morning commute. It will continue on and off through the early afternoon. A few downpours certainly possible, thanks to the fact that we do have lots of moisture in the air. We'll be mostly cloudy through the day, continue to see just the on and off showers through the evening. You can see some of us, though, getting a break from time to time, but we really don't get rid of the rain until late night tonight, and even then we'll still likely have at least a few showers lingering overnight into early Friday. Lower 80s, our highs today will be a little bit cooler, certainly cooler than yesterday, cooler than average, thanks to the fact that we do have so many clouds and showers, and we have east winds, which will keep the beaches a little cooler on this Thursday as well. Your 7-day forecast, take a look at the chance for rain, still high on Friday and Saturday, but then we finally start to get a break, some drier air moves in by Sunday, and then early next week, we get back to a more normal May pattern.